Also new at 4, the Biden administration wants to know whether offshore wind companies want to move into the Gulf. The agency overseeing offshore leases is set to publish a request for interest on Friday, and they're looking at shallower waters off the coast of Alabama, Mississippi, Louisiana, and Texas. Now, the president says he wants enough wind-generated electricity for more than 10 million homes nationwide, and all by the year 2030.